I'm at Cemetery Arch in East Reading, and the Cemetery Arch is one of the most important historic buildings in the town. At the moment it's empty, as it's no longer a police post. There are plans for it to be restored and used by the community, and I'm interested in learning more about local people's views of this proposal. Please do fill in my survey if you've got an opinion on this important matter. Thank you.